your men stole, that your men parted out. Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right.
I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever talk.
Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, cool. I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Poop. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs.
They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
But Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What do you want?
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint. Find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess. See what I can find, I guess.
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, our radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you for the story.
So these men, you know, because shutting down radio free organs seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out. This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Huh.
go. Here it is. Son of a bitch, you better start. Yes. Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How well low? What's this? Neurotech? Ah, some sort of an injector of some kind. Living through chemistry.
Our unit is... getting ready to pull out. Got word a few minutes ago all the work we've been doing out here is a waste of time. Hundreds of infected people are swarming up the highway out of Farewell. There's no stopping them. Checkpoints are all overrun.
We're pulling out.
Okay, I'm coming. No, wait. No, we didn't do anything. Don't move.
You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he? Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike. Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer!
Hey!
Whoa!
Oh, shit! Oh,
shit, Deke. You've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got it.
Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Coming! Right cover! killed him!
Getting low on ammo. Them and their truth or bullshit. Feds. Shit, empty.
Men coming!
This'll do.
Can use this.
This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Here it is. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see any.
Hey, Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him. Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. Thank you.
it out when I get there. Dig it out.
St. John de Copeland's camp.
Who's man? You were right.
They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill everyone in this sons of bitches.
Peek it out. St. John de Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in a St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping them.
I'll take this. That's the last of them.
Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Warren here? Yep. My blood, that blows up real good. Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah, going on foot, nice and quiet.
Who's man now? You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda...
Third degree burns will do that to you.
Hey, man. So, take care of...